أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم. بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم.
In the name of Allah, the entirely merciful, the especially merciful.
ولقد أخذ الله ميثاق بني إسرائيل وبعثنا منهم اثني عشر نقيبا وقال الله إني معكم لئن أقمتم الصلاة وآتيتم الزكاة وآمنتم برسلي وعزرتموهم وأقرضتم الله قرضا حسنا لأكفرن عنكم سيئاتكم ولأدخلنكم جنات تجري من تحتها الأنهار فمن كفر بعد ذلك منكم فقد ضل سواء السبيل.
And Allah had already taken a covenant from the children of Israel, and we delegated from among them 12 leaders. And Allah said, I am with you. If you establish prayer and give zakah and believe in my messengers and support them and loan Allah a goodly loan, I will surely remove from you your misdeeds and admit you to gardens beneath which rivers flow. But whoever of you disbelieves after that has certainly strayed from the soundness of the way.
ميثاقهم لعناهم وجعلنا قلوبهم قاسية يحرفون الكلم عن مواضعه ونسوا حظا مما ذكروا به ولا تزال تطلع على خائنة منهم إلا قليلا منهم فاعف عنهم واصفح إن الله يحب المحسنين.
So for their breaking of the covenant, we cursed them and made their hearts hard. They distort words from their proper usages and have forgotten a portion of that of which they were reminded. And you will still observe deceit among them, except a few of them. But pardon them and overlook their misdeeds. Indeed, Allah loves the doers of good.
وَمِنَ الَّذِينَ قَالُوا إِنَّا نَصَارَى أَخَذْنَا مِيثَاقَهُمْ فَنَسُوا حَظًّا مِمَّا ذُكِّرُوا بِهِ فَأَغْرَيْنَا بَيْنَهُمُ الْعَدَاوَةَ وَالْبَغْضَاءَ إِلَى يَوْمِ الْقِيَامَةِ وسوف ينبئهم الله بما كانوا يصنعون.
And from those who say, we are Christians, we took their covenant, but they forgot a portion of that of which they were reminded. So we caused among them animosity and hatred until the day of resurrection. And Allah is going to inform them about what they used to do.
يا أهل الكتاب قد جاءكم رسولنا يبين لكم كثيرا مما كنتم تخفون من الكتاب ويعفو عن كثير قد جاءكم من الله نور وكتاب مبين.
O people of the scripture, there has come to you our messenger, making clear to you much of what you used to conceal of the scripture and overlooking much. There has come to you from Allah a light and a clear book.
يهدي به الله من اتبع رضوانه سبل السلام يهدي به الله من اتبع رضوانه سبل السلام ويخرجهم من الظلمات إلى النور بإذنه ويهديهم إلى صراط مستقيم.
By which Allah guides those who pursue His pleasure to the ways of peace and brings them out from darknesses into the light by His permission and guides them to a straight path.
لَقَدْ كَفَرَ الَّذِينَ قَالُوا إِنَّ اللَّهَ هُوَ الْمَسِيحُ بْنُ مَرْيَمَ قُلْ فَمَنْ يَمْلِكُ مِنَ اللَّهِ شَيْئًا إِنْ أَرَادَ أَنْ يُهْلِكَ الْمَسِيحَ بْنَ مَرْيَمَ وَأُمَّهُ وَمَنْ فِي الْأَرْضِ جَمِيعًا وَلِلَّهِ مُلْكُ السَّمَاوَاتِ وَالْأَرْضِ وَمَا بَيْنَهُمَا يَخْلُقُ مَا يَشَاءُ والله على كل شيء قدير.
They have certainly disbelieved who say that Allah is Christ, the Son of Mary. Say, then who could prevent Allah at all if He had intended to destroy Christ, the Son of Mary, or His mother, or everyone on the earth? And to Allah belongs the dominion of the heavens and the earth, and whatever is between them. He creates what He wills, and Allah is over all things competent.
وقالت اليهود والنصارى نحن أبناء الله وأحباؤه قل فلم يعذبكم بذنوبكم بل أنتم بشر ممن خلق يغفر لمن يشاء ويعذب من يشاء ولله ملك السماوات والأرض وما بينهما وإليه المصير.
But the Jews and the Christians say, we are the children of Allah and His beloved. Say, then why does He punish you for your sins? Rather, you are human beings from among those He has created. He forgives whom He wills, and He punishes whom He wills. And to Allah belongs the dominion of the heavens and the earth, and whatever is between them. And to Him is the final destination.
يَا أَهْلَ الْكِتَابِ قَدْ جَاءَكُمْ رَسُولُنَا يُبَيِّنُ لَكُمْ عَلَى فَتْرَةٍ مِّنَ الرُّسُلِ أَن تَقُولُوا مَا جَاءَنَا مِنْ بَشِيرٍ وَلَا نَذِيرٍ فَقَدْ جَاءَكُمْ بَشِيرٌ وَنَذِيرٌ وَاللَّهُ عَلَى كُلِّ شَيْءٍ قَدِيرٌ.
O people of the scripture, there has come to you our messenger to make clear to you the religion after a period of suspension of messengers, lest you say, there came not to us any bringer of good tidings or a warner. But there has come to you a bringer of good tidings and a warner. And Allah is over all things competent.
وَإِذْ قَالَ مُوسَى لِقَوْمِهِ يَا قَوْمِ اذْكُرُوا نِعْمَةَ اللَّهِ عَلَيْكُمْ إِذْ جَعَلَ فِيكُمْ أَنْبِيَاءَ إِذْ جَعَلَ فِيكُمْ أَنْبِيَاءَ وَجَعَلَكُمْ مُلُوكًا وَآتَاكُمْ مَا لَمْ يُؤْتِ أَحَدًا مِّنَ الْعَالَمِينَ.
And mention, O Muhammad, when Moses said to his people, O my people, remember the favor of Allah upon you when He appointed among you prophets and made you possessors, and gave you that which He had not given anyone among the worlds.
يا قوم ادخلوا الأرض المقدسة التي كتب الله لكم ولا ترتدوا على أدباركم فتنقلبوا خاسرين.
O my people, enter the holy land which Allah has assigned to you, and do not turn back from fighting in Allah's cause, and thus become losers.
قالوا يا موسى إن فيها قوما جبارين وإنا لن ندخلها حتى يخرجوا منها فإنا داخلون.
They said, O Moses, indeed within it is a people of tyrannical strength, and indeed we will never enter it until they leave it, but if they leave it, then we will enter.
قال رجلان من الذين يخافون أنعم الله عليهم ادخلوا عليهم الباب فإذا دخلتموه فإنكم غالبون وعلى الله فتوكلوا إن كنتم مؤمنين.
Said two men from those who feared to disobey upon whom Allah had bestowed favor, enter upon them through the gate, for when you have entered it, you will be predominant, and upon Allah rely, if you should be believers.
قالوا يا موسى إنا لن ندخلها أبدا ما داموا فيها فاذهب أنت وربك فقاتلا إنا هاهنا قاعدون.
They said, O Moses, indeed we will not enter it ever, as long as they are within it. So go, you and your Lord, and fight. Indeed, we are remaining right here.
قال رب إني لا أملك إلا نفسي وأخي فافرق بيننا وبين القوم الفاسقين.
Moses said, My Lord, indeed I do not possess except myself and my brother. So part us from the defiantly disobedient people.
قال فإنها محرمة عليهم 40 سنة يتيهون في الأرض فلا تأس على القوم الفاسقين.
Allah said, Then indeed it is forbidden to them for 40 years in which they will wander throughout the land. So do not grieve over the defiantly disobedient people.
وَاتْلُ عَلَيْهِمْ نَبَأَ ابْنَيْ آدَمَ بِالْحَقِّ إِذْ قَرَّبَا قُرْبَانًا فَتُقُبِّلَ مِنْ أَحَدِهِمَا وَلَمْ يُتَقَبَّلْ مِنَ الْآخَرِ قَالَ لَأَقْتُلَنَّكَ قَالَ إِنَّمَا يَتَقَبَّلُ اللَّهُ مِنَ الْمُتَّقِينَ.
And recite to them the story of Adam's two sons, in truth, when they both offered a sacrifice to Allah, and it was accepted from one of them, but was not accepted from the other. Said the latter, I will surely kill you. Said the former, Indeed, Allah only accepts from the righteous who fear Him.
لَئِن بَسَطْتَ إِلَيَّ يَدَكَ لِتَقْتُلَنِي مَا أَنَا بِبَاسِطٍ يَدِيَ إِلَيْكَ لِأَقْتُلَكَ إِنِّي أَخَافُ اللَّهَ رَبَّ الْعَالَمِينَ.
If you should raise your hand against me to kill me, I shall not raise my hand against you to kill you. Indeed, I fear Allah, Lord of the worlds.
إني أريد أن تبوء بإثمي وإثمك فتكون من أصحاب النار وذلك جزاء الظالمين.